Well, the history of Tana Forum makes it unique by itself. It is the only forum in Africa when it started that devotes itself entirely to issues of security in Africa. Talks about money laundering. It talks about which affects our security. It talks about illicit money transfer, which is part of our security. It talks about the fishery, the illicit fishing in our waters. So all aspects of security. So that makes it different. This year we are looking at, in fact, complementing what AU itself is doing. AU is looking at reform of AU. And then we are saying yes. Now, if AU is looking at reform, what will be the implication of this reform for security? And one of the things AU is looking at is financing. One of the areas of AU activity that has not been financed by AU to any extent is peace and security. Now, if we are going to really be in charge of our peace and security, we must be able to say we own it. And to own it, it means that we must be able to pay the piper. Whoever pays the piper dictates the tune. So what we are saying this year is, all right, we want to own our peace and security architecture. We want to be able to move when we need to move. We want to be able to be there when we need to be there. We want to be able to prevent when we need to prevent. We want to be able to knock on the head when we need to knock on the head. All this we want to be able to do. And how can we do it? We can only do it if we own the way and manner we handle our peace and security architecture. Africa must be the one to shape. Now, if we leave it to somebody else to shape for us, then it is no longer our own. It belongs to somebody who shapes for you. I always say to people, whatever I can do by myself, leave it to me to do for myself, and just pray for me for God to help me in doing it for myself. Now, don't let anybody create a world for you. The world that people will create for you may be too small or be too ugly for you. You have to create your own world for yourself. And when you know how you want to create your own world, you can ask people to join you. But don't leave it entirely for anybody to do for you. It's when you know you have the architecture, then you can build.